Hi everyone, welcome back to my page. I hope you guys are doing great out there. Today I will be doing a tutorial on how to cut and stitch your sleeve with a ruffles. As you can see on the screen, this is what I'll be doing for today: how to cut and stitch this three-quarter sleeve with ruffles. So on this tutorial, what you need are your sewing materials, your fabric, the lining as well. So on this, I'll be using this fabric, the lining, and of course the organza fabric as well, and then the length of the sleeve. This is 3/4, so the right measurement as well. So let's get straight to business on how to achieve this beautiful sleeve design. So as you can see, I already cut out the sleeve and the lining together. So on the sleeve, depends on how fuller you want yours to look like. So what I'll be doing next is to cut out the pieces of the organza that I'll be using to make the ruffles. So on the ruffles, I will be using 5 inches to cut out the ruffles. So you cut as many as you can, or you want to use continuously. So you can see what I have here now. I've cut them out almost 22. So what I'll be doing next is to go over to the machine and then start to work on the ruffles. So this is the sleeve now. So what you do first is just to mark the mid part of the sleeve straight down like so. Use your ruler, just mark it straight down. You centralize. This is the mid part now. Then you pick your fabric like so, and then you start to pleat. Just pleat continuously. Make sure you do the mid part first. It's very important so that you don't make mistakes. You just start to pleat continuously. Pleat the ruffles. You can see you pleat on the fabric. So I'm almost done with it. Just the last part. So you can see that I'm through with the ruffles now. So what I'll be doing next is to fix the lining and then elastic on the base. So let's get over to the machine to see the end result. So what I'm doing next is the fixing of the elastic. So you fix and then you drag out. Okay, just like so. And that's all for today on how to cut and stitch your 3/4 sleeve with organza ruffles. You can see the beauty is out. It's so beautiful. The style is unique. Give it a try. Trust me, you will get it. I also want to use this medium to appreciate my beautiful sister, Princess Peters, on her birthday. Happy birthday. The style you are known. The style is really unique on you. Happy birthday. I wish you the very best of life. Have fun. It's your day, okay? And please, if today is your first time of coming across my videos on my channel, please do the needful. Leave a comment on the comment section. Give it a thumbs up. I will appreciate that as well. See you on my next tutorial. Have a blessed day.